If you want ashamed of the Lord, make some noise.